Hey guys, welcome back to Jungle Rule 16. I am your host, Devon. I'm here with the incredible Resident Underminer for the PC. The last part. Let's get into it.
Your so-called supers. And I, the Underminer, will come down on all of you.
Ding. It's over, Underminer.
Pretty much.
Enough of this. Die.
Oh, I forgot about this robot.
I have a feeling we're gonna wish we could.
Yeah, how the hell am I gonna beat that?
I will crush you in front of all that I want. The earth will rise and the sun will go dim.
What am I supposed to do here? A bit confused.
Right now.
So confused. So confused. So very confused. But I can jump on it? Can I? I doubt that. I'm not gonna risk that. They're going down. I just beat up every robot before. Before you do anything stupid, and then I'm dying, because I'd rather not like that. I'd like to live. Live, let's see. Now we've got down to the end of the Rise of the Underminer. Not a very long game, but hey, it was pretty fun while it lasted. No game. His game. Pretty cool. Oh, no you don't. They back off. Pretty funny, but it has to be. I should have played the Incredibles. I will play the Incredibles, just the Incredibles, at some point. But whenever that point is, I don't know. I'm kind of swamped with walkthroughs right now. I gotta finish Corpse Party. And what if Dreamfall? I'll finish Dreamfall on Madagascar as well. There's a lot of stuff. Leave a comment down below what's related to me play though. I will get to it eventually. Who knows? I might get to it tomorrow. I'm that fast. Okay, now this is a boss fight. Whoa, he's getting close. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, rover, whoa, rover, whoa. But I can't hit. But how the hell am I supposed to hit him? He's not even... Oh crap. Oh crap, now he's dizzy, huh? What, only got one blowing? Well, that was unfortunate. Really unfortunate. You just follow me, okay? As he runs towards me. Again? Oh, I see why. He takes a lot of damage. That's why. Oh, I thought I nearly died there. Whoa, 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 whoa. Watch me duck back this way. Keep Frozone alive this time so I can... Oh wow, he's really far. Ah darn it, he wasn't supposed to be that far. Frozone, come on dude. Stop it, Frozone! Well, yeah, kinda. You know they show us this big robot making us think you're gonna have to fight this big robot, and then you have to fight him instead? Let's just see if the one blow thing. Getting annoying. Yeah, I can't freeze that. It's like those moments where like, I should... Ah crap, I'm gonna get hit again. Crap. Run away. Oh crap, no chance. Ah, sweet. He's gonna bring back his machine. Sweet. I really needed those to fight those. No, 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 wait, no. I don't have Frozen. Oh yes, I do. Thank you. You're kidding me. What am I supposed to do with this old 10-second warp of this crap? All I can do is freeze and wait until he comes back. Hit him! Whoa! Do not die! I can't afford to die here. Gotta get back my health. Ah, Jesus! Not cool. Made it further this time around. Now we're into the case where we just have to keep knocking them away. Those four spinning robots with their drill things going, whatever. Those were a nuisance. Get away! Go away! Okay. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. More this time. Oh, geez, this is bad. Okay, frozen. Stay back. Freeze, and then conquer, dude. That's how it's going to be. Freeze and conquer. It's gonna be a lot harder than I thought. Ah, geez, no, Mr. Incredible's down. Oh, I can just freeze them and they're down. Why not? That's not how it works. Why do they think that's how it works? That was awfully stupid of me. I think that's how it works. But you go off. I need to carry back this life as well now too. Just stay right there, dude. I'll take care of them all. Good. Come on back, Mr. Underminer. There we go. Oh well, we come straight.
Is that all you got?
Charging again? If he goes, I can... Oh, no. Dude, Mr. Incredible, run!
Idiot.
I hear how he runs towards him. What's the point in that? We could have kind of slowed him down while he did. Wait, we'll go back this way. Come on, Mr. Incredible. Already? Already do need Mr. Incredible for this. No, but hey. Mr. Incredible hits a lot harder. Jeez. Okay, he's gonna stop, so... Oh! What? How does he keep managing to knock me out? Oh, you took your time to come with me just now. Dude, do not run into him. He's charging. Come on. Okay, wait a minute, wait. One, two. Move it. Ah, jeez, again? And he keeps getting knocked out. Frozone can't really beat this guy. He doesn't even know that Frozone attacks hit him. Whoa, that was a close one. Oh, jeez, get. Get here, you. I can't hit it before it's on. Turn on the way.
Is that all you got?
Find the soul. That is why I have some serious trouble against this guy. Already! Why does he keep switching out so fast? It's not like I can tell where he goes back. It's not like I can tell where he's gonna land. What the hell is that firing at me? What the hell is this? Whoa. Okay, he moved away. Great. What, again? Whoa. Oh, jeez. This is one hell of a boss battle. This is quite hard. Is this with kids? I can see how you actually have to do this together to win. It is not easy otherwise. Oh, come on, Mr. Incredible. You just run straight into this guy's attack like nothing. What's the point in this? Oh, geez, again? Am I really dodging these things?
This is the end of you.
Don't let him hit you. And he let him hit him. Of course he did. Of course he did. Freeze him! Well, that was pretty pointless. I really can't on any of his health. Oh, Mr. Incredible just keeps running in. Oh! Mr. Incredible just keeps getting trashed. It won't be good if Crozone's left goes into the red too. I don't know if I'd be able to win if it does. Oh jeez, then it did. This is one long boss battle, I tell ya. He ain't going down easy. Because by the time I actually hit him, he's already recovered. No, I did not mean to do that! I think you should go back up. Ah, you don't. You can't go back up, can you? Oh, of course you are. If he dies, I'm still going to end this video right here. I'm not even going to bother right now. That is frustrating.
Careful.
Give me a minute. Okay, he's coming. Let's just time it right this time. There's no way he can make it towards me. He's going away, so let's go towards him. Crap! So close! So close! So close! Ah, geez, not these again. Okay, so let's not die with him. Time limit.
Look out below.
I am. Okay, he's back up. Sweet. It's incredible. Do not get knocked down. Do not. You're not. Okay, good. Shoot. Let's go left. Well, made it. he's driving. Go the other direction. Again? Dude, fire at me. Do not fire at him. Oh. Stop firing at him. Fire at me. Okay, good. Now I need him here. He realizes he can't hit me, he's gonna go over there. And I got it! Yes! 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 I thought it'd be longer than it should have. Nice! I was wondering about that. We didn't even get to play as them.
Man, we crazy saved the world today.
Yeah!
Cool.
I hope you guys, I'm not gonna end here, but I hope you guys enjoyed this. Please like, comment, share, subscribe, all that stuff. This mission was a lot of crap, man. That guy was incredibly hard to beat. Incredibly hard to beat. And annoying. Disney possesses Pixar film. And that's it, guys. We have completed the game. Haphazardly, we have done it. We've done it. And I'm out.